Learn from people that teach in application. They did it, not people who teach in theory. Well, who wants to do it?
Right here, I got it.
Okay, I don't care who it is. Yeah. Listen, I want one person. I want you to nail this, nail it fast. If my team can't handle a close, if my team can't, then I haven't trained them right. Am I right? Now, do they still sell cars? No. But you know what they do? They're products of the training. Could you imagine if I told you, hey, listen to me, I can teach you to sell more cars than you ever have in your whole life. Okay, cool. When you sold, how many did you sell? How much did you make? What'd you do? Well, so listen, I sold 20, right? But I can show you how to sell 70. How many did you sell? 20. You can show me how to sell 20. Learn from people that teach in application. They did it, not people who teach in theory. You know why my training works? Do you know why it works? Because I put myself in her shoes. I know what the hell she's going through. Okay, I know what he's going through. I know what you're going through. I know it. I knew what he was going through right here when he walked up. He's like, oh shit, man. Did your store make you come to this?
Yep.
No, I already knew it. His store made him come. His owner loves him so much, he wants to make sure that he can go home and provide for his family better. He knew that he was gonna have to give him to an evil trainer, right? That didn't care how he felt, but knew what was good for him. Your kid, look, your kids, imagine this. If your kids were gonna cross the road, but you knew it was bad for them, would you pressure them not to?
Hey guys, sorry to interrupt the video. Right now is the time to take yourself to a whole new level. Listen, the market is gonna demand you to get more skill right now than you've ever needed to have. And if you do, not only will you become great, but you're gonna make more money than you ever imagined. I would love to talk to you. Tell me what you need help with. Text me right now. If you see on the screen, my cell phone number is 918-210-0254. Let me say that again, 918-210-0254. Shoot me a text message. Tell me what you need help with. I'll reach out and call you. Let's take you to the next level. Let's get back to the video.
Yeah, pressure's good. His owner is pressuring him. You need to get better because it's good for you. It's good for your family. It's good for your children. It's good for your check. Remember what I said? Is all pressure bad? No, I just asked him, if your kids were gonna cross the road, it's bad for them, would you pressure them not to? Of course you would. You'd pressure the hell out of them not to cross. Because it's bad for them. It's bad for you not to train every day. Am I right? Okay, you see what I'm saying? I'm going to pressure you today to train. But I wanna tell you something. Let's grab Ryan. Ryan, where's Ryan at? Ryan, you got a mic? Okay, so let's test my team. Let's go through it quick. And I don't care who does it. I don't give a shit.
Hello.
But after every word track,
hello,
I'm gonna make one of my guys tap it. Is that cool? And by the way, you know what training is? Training is being able to rehearse exactly the word track that you learn. Some of you are like, well, I know what he says, I just say it a little different. Okay, cool. I'm cool with that. Can you learn mine first and then spin off it and create your own? That way you really got something to say. Can you learn mine first, then spin off of it and recreate it? You're not a second-rated version of me. You're a first-rated version of yourself. I'm not asking you to be me. I never want anybody to idolize me or be like me. I want to show you how to close and sell and get what you want. That's all I want to do. But you're going to have to know what to say. Why? When something's new to you, can you be confident at it? No. Guys, if it's new to you, you can't be confident. So you know what? When I hit him with that, that was kind of new a little bit. So he was trying to find his way through it. But guess what? This isn't new to him. He sold. He did my training before he got here. Every person that works for me went to the training before they work here. So I expect them to know the training when they're telling you that you can learn a word track. Are they frauds if they haven't learned it themselves?
Yes.
Damn right. And I don't have frauds that work for me. Okay?